Good morning, my friends. Today we are in Limassol. Here is the port, the old port, and all the ships they come here because it's the port. And night is too much life in this area. Downtown, old town. But we are going to investigate today. I'm going to investigate today one street. But because it's very morning, maybe it's not open yet. You will see if it's open, the street. Mosque. They make some renovation. Also here is nice. I hope to be open, I don't know, I'm sure it's really open it. I'm a little still sick. From here I passed before. But here I heard music. It's closing, maybe from here, but maybe from here is better. Pass from here. Better. Okay. The night, too much night activity. More souvenirs. Here's too much souvenirs. My friends, I have from the last days, the last week I think, have a little health problem. Here. Downtown, here is start the downtown. You see it. Hagio Andreu. Downtown Commercial Street. We're going to explore a little this downtown Commercial Street. But it's morning and I don't think we can find something, and I have too much to work. I work too much today, but when I have health problem. I don't want to share with nobody, not to say, because if you recognize, you're going to have very old. If you recognize you have a problem, after really you have, you understand? And if you share with somebody else, why? You need to put to somebody else your problem, you understand? I don't know what I said now here. Look, old, but it's not open. It's interesting how they do this kind of work. See it? Open, but not open. Serbian grill. Interesting street. Let's see. Here is four and downtown. The mosque is there. Very nice, the mosque, see? Old, the renovation. I need to visit on the This is the Limassol downtown Commercial Street. But because it's very morning, nothing really can see. You to come on afternoon. Afternoon is more full of life here. all things are out, they are taking out from the shop, they are taking here on the street. Souvenirs. Most of them are souvenirs. Listen. For information, please contact. See this handbag. Handmade. Oh, nice. Most of them are there. Close. Here is the chest. No. And from here I know. No. This area I know. Oh, they renovate this kind of building. Old. Somebody invested in something. Still early. €6 on very nice belt, €6, see it? I don't know if it's a lot to charge. Guess this street is until there, but it's closed all, it's very morning. Early morning. I'll go all on it. From here, long time I don't go. Post office. Cute. Some restaurant. Oh. Nice. I don't know how to come one time afternoon to visit more. It is close. To come like not in the, not the style, not in the morning. Not music, how is music? What's up? The coffee here. Yeah. Have the coffee and have the music. That is the problem, you have music. UNESCO. I'm putting music, I don't understand how they're putting music. This is Lima, so old town, downtown. And look here, I like it also. This, but before I remember, I find on market inside of the veg or something. I think it's there. We'll see. Here, the night is too much life. Although they're near the castle, too many clubs, too many restaurants. People they are eating fries with benefit. Oh, is that what they look for? Agora. Maybe it's that. I don't think so. She's on the restaurant inside. It's not what this was before. Before it's on place where the people selling the things, like fruits. But here now, this is a store. It's a store. Old Pantopolium is my market. Yes, there is the old market. Here is the old market. That is closed. It makes something else. I think it's one place with too many things all together. Burger, food, also up to go. Some street food. Some orders. Mother.
Thank you. At Hawaii.
The app is for children, to play the children. Most of them is closed, see? Before here was one marketplace where people come to sell the fresh vegetable. And now they're building this. Understand, my friends? Now they're building this for children to play. And the children to eat fast food. Let's blow. Come back from here. Still have space for rent if you want. It's nice, but it was more nice, better on the more nice before on that. More nice before when she was was here the fruits fresh. Understand? Before I like more because you can choose the fresh food, natural, organic. Come from the village, people to sell here. Now what? Pay the children there and they're eating fast food. Very difficult. Very rare now the marketplace to come to take some really food from the villages. Need another time to go to the hospital to another charge there. Need a lot of time to investigate.
Then she knows the status of the consumer number, I don't know.
there's something here. Come afternoon, more nice, more people. They bring out things. Here's another church somewhere, not here, there, I see it. Here is one park, something like that. Souvenir and everything. Very tired. I walk more than 6,000 steps from the house to come here. It's getting hard now, I need to go back. Custom t-shirt. Okay, my friends. Don't forget to subscribe. Because I'm going to travel and if you are to find more villages, more interestingly things. I have another project more interestingly. But I need first to get well little. And I have a lot of projects, I have too much content, a lot of YouTubers. They complain they don't have content, you know. Sometimes you go in block, you don't have content, what you're going to make more and more. But me, I have a lot of ideas, a lot of content, but I cannot mix the contents too much in these channels because YouTube is not going to promote me anymore. They put me in the spam. Blacklist, too many contents, no good. Because that YouTube, they do algorithm to YouTube, they want... the content to be only one content, only that. Another channel, another content. But it's very tired. Already I have another channel. I have two channels. It's difficult to make for two channels. Because this video is not only to track video like that. You need to convert the video, you need to upload, put description, study about where you go, because me, I don't study. Before I study after, and after I attach the description. If you see all my video in description, you have all the information about that place what I record. And also I have job. If I don't have job, it's okay, it's more easy, you have more time, but I need job. From YouTube, in 2 years, from YouTube, I make $50 in 2 years. Now in 2 years, how many gasoline? Yesterday is broke one tires, I change the tires, 130 euros, it's a lot investment. Every video you need to put 50 mono, only the gas to go, to travel in the villages, to show you everything. But it's not like investment, not like business, you make for you, and enjoy. If you do that for business, I don't think it's a good investment. Okay, my friends. See you. Bye-bye.